You have fans all over the world. So I remember last time we had you on, everyone was going crazy online. And again, it's happening because they just love you. And well, you do good.
Keep going.
You're great at what you do. I mean, these numbers are crazy. Over 1.3 billion views. You're one of Time Magazine's 30 most influential people on the internet. And then what was a cool thing happened is The Rock, who we love, Dwayne Johnson, he was starting his YouTube channel, and he asked you for advice.
Yeah, it was super cool. It was the first video on his channel, and he collaborated for a video on my channel, and so it was like this cool, like, let me teach you how to be a YouTube star, but really I'm just hitting on him the whole time. So the whole time I'm just like trying to kiss him and trying to hug him, and so just really just being myself more than anything.
Yeah. I try to learn the secret handshake.
You nailed it. I think you did so well.
No, let's try it again. Really cool. Okay.
Okay.
Slow.
Here we go, ready?
That's the problem.
Yeah, I think you nailed it.
All right, one was much better. If we do it in fast, we just speed it up, it'll look like I totally nailed it.
I created at my meet and greet. I didn't realize it was going to add, like, 2 hours onto my meet and greet because people come up to me.
Because everyone has to do it?
They do it, but then they're like, no, 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 one more time. And I'm like, okay. And it's like buffering in real life. They're like...
Yeah.
And I'm like, you can do it. I believe in you.
Buffering in real life. It's a very exciting year for you because you're a voice in Ice Age, which is out right now.
Yeah.
You're in the giant cartoon.
It's cool. I play two minicorns, so they're two twins that are unicorns. And okay, when you watch it, you can judge for yourself. But I feel like they look like me.
Aww.
I really do.
Really?
I feel like it's the closest to motherhood I'll ever get. Like they look like me.
No. Well, I hope it. They gotta be.
My mom at home is like.
How is your mom doing, by the way?
They're great.
They're fantastic.
They're excited. They're great. They're supportive now.
They're supportive now, yeah.
They
gotta be psyched. Because you're in Ice Age. You're in Bad Moms. Mm-hmm. I should say you're in Bad Moms as well. And you started this thing, it's called Girl Love.
Yes.
Tell me about that.
Girl Love is a cause I really believe about. It's to tackle the cycle of girl-on-girl hate, which I feel is so common amongst the younger generation of females.
Very recently, too, yeah.
And so the idea behind Girl Love is to make it cool to compliment other women and build them up, as opposed to this idea of making girls hate each other.
I totally agree with that. As a father of two daughters,
yeah.
Thank you for doing that, yeah.
Of course, thank you. I think it's important.